Got this mirror given to us to redo. Someone hired us to redo this, refinish it a little bit. And this corner here is loose. So I'm gonna try to use one of these. Okay, that worked okay. I'm gonna let that dry for a few days. I got the mirror cleaned off and protected. And I'm gonna paint it with just some leftover paint we have here. Same paint we used to paint our glass top coffee table. That's the first coat, and I hope that doesn't continue to happen. Can you see that? Right there. It's yellowing in places. I'll do what I can to prevent it. I'll bring you back when the entire thing's finished with white for the next step. I applied three coats of the white paint. Now I'm gonna apply some black stain. Putting three or four coats of this on the mirror to protect it.